Hey, folks, it's Theo, your favorite portal twin. Don't tell my sister I said that. So, we've got a situation on our hands, and Dr. Pym has asked me to pitch in and help with the ops in this mission. Our people have identified the location of one of Scientist Supreme's cloning experiments. We think it might be another version of Abomination. Obviously, this isn't something the Resistance can handle on their own. That's where you come in. Can you help us out?
The Avengers are happy to assist, Theo. We're landing at the outskirts of the facility. Be careful on your approach, Avengers. There is a group of AIM forces up ahead.
Fight begins! Do not be intimidated!
Is unaware of our presence in the area, but the path to the entrance is very narrow. Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Boss watches over us. The plan remains. Keep them.
Yeah!
Okay, folks. The short of it is, because the gamma process mutates DNA, the abomination clone we're looking for was never human in the first place. No transformation, all monster. Surprisingly, the opposite for inhumans. We still gotta be exposed to Terrigen to activate our powers.
Assault team, do not let them reach our asset.
Face Wakanda's claws! Claws!
These enemies must be defeated.
Do not be intimidated.
An AIMS database on how this clone might differ from the original?
Other than programmed obedience and increased aggression, their notes are sparse.
Thank you for participating in this experiment, Avengers. I'm sure the data I'm about to gather will be most informative.
You're bluffing! You've only got one move, Doc, and it's never gonna work on the Avengers.
You're so slow! It's so sad!
Let's go.
defeated. Well done, Avenger.
Okay, sorry if this sounds a little too unprofessional, but that was intense. Clone abominations are no joke. You all did an awesome job. It was a pleasure to watch you work. I was taking notes. It's probably not the last time we see one of AIM's clone nasties.